Welcome back with another video. In this video I will talk about Asus Zephyrus G14 keyboard problem. So if in this device Asus Zephyrus G14 keyboard is not working properly, I will show you how you can easily fix it. Now what you have to do is to follow all the steps, watch the video till end, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Let's watch the video.